going, having a little bit of lunch in a neighborhood spot here. And one of the things that is very typical food in Peru is something called Anticuchos, which is this stuff right here. It's, how do I describe this? It's cow heart. Yeah, cow heart. Fried cow heart. It's good. So, just another local treat. I'm going to finish lunch. We'll get back to you guys in a little bit. Bye.